back for another video. I'm Reckless. We got Fulio, When I See You. You know what I'm saying? Reacted to Young and Ace. What was that one called?
Who I Smoke.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all said to react to that one. And then react to When I See You. But then y'all said that Fulio had a Who I Smoke remix or something like that. But y'all said to react to this one first, I guess. But we about to, you know what I'm saying, get in this one. Shit, crazy as hell, I'll tell you that. Reacted to the documentary between them two, Fulio and Young and Ace as well. Yeah. So both will be in the screen if you haven't seen that. So we kind of like getting to know like all the beef and shit. But y'all already know, make sure y'all hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Let's get in the video.
Brothers were out with Roy L. Smith and Jacoby Grover Tuesday night celebrating Smith's birthday
when the celebration turned to tragedy. Police say the men were all. Hold on, y'all. Why my headphones off?
So I was looking at you like, dang. But you didn't hear nothing.
Yeah, I can't see.
A family friend of Kenyatta, Trevon Bullard, tells News for Jax that the two brothers were out with Roy L. Smith and Jacoby Grover Tuesday night celebrating Smith's birthday when the celebration turned to tragedy. Police say the men were all riding together in this car on Town Center Parkway. People in another car that pulled up.
So this one, they went to the Japanese spot, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Started shooting at them.
Slide through the 12, I don't see nobody outside. It's a boy, you don't get no rep off doing drive-bys. Ace from the west, how he clicked up with the east side. He ain't been the same since he seen them other three die.
Damn.
Bitch, I'm 2-3 high, bitch, say your goodbye. Gator bought a business like a suit in a bow tie. Like them boy to block up like the 4th of July. They got caught lacking, the whole world wanna know why. Went out to eat on his birthday. Four shot, three dead in the worst way. World wanna know why. Went out to eat on his birthday. Four shot, three dead in the worst way.
Damn.
He kept dissing on me.
Bro said four shot, three dead. This nigga is, this shit getting out of hand.
So you see, he has the whole poster, everything.
The poster, you know what I'm saying, with the birthday cake on it. And then at the grave site, laying down. This shit crazy.
Three dead in the worst way.
Damn.
He kept dissing on me.
What happened?
Now we smoking 23. You always on my mind.
Always on my mind.
When I ride through the east side, I wanna see you.
See.
When I see you.
When I.
You always on my mind.
You always on my mind.
Riding down Melvin with that iron, I don't see you.
I don't see you.
You did like 2-3-2.
Happy birthday.
We made them boy click up, call Kissy and he bitched up. Rams graduation, man, that man had his chain tucked. Papa boy, you been a bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a disc. Blue telling in that jail, case so many been a fan. Don't wish jail on nobody, I swear they need to free that man. So he could catch a headshot, police had red dot. I smoked so much, but I fell in love with dead off. Rolling meat in the wood,
meet
you. Take a nigga bite like I'm sure.
Like I'm sure.
You better not get out of line. Catch a face shot like
goddamn.
Rolling me to in this wood. Shoot a nigga off his bike like shoot. When I see you, better hope when I see you.
When I.
I'm smoking Rollo all the time. I got the dead ass on my mind when I see you.
I don't know what's more disrespectful, the Young and Ace video or this video. This shit crazy as hell.
I don't know. I think this one.
That one crazy. That shit was at the golf course. They was, you know what I'm saying? They had the memberships. This nigga laid down free of charge at the gravesite.
Yeah, with the poster. And the news thing at the beginning.
Right.
Yeah, thanks this one.
I'm smoking Rollo all the time. I got the dead ass on my mind when I see you.
When I see you.
Get dead like 2-3-2.
When I.
Something now is taking over me.
What is this?
Michi and Leaky.
Goddamn.
Quan Quan and 2-3.
2-3.
Fuck the whole back street. Rollo died with his heat. For speaking on BB.
Rest up, baby.
You always on my mind.
Always on my mind.
When I ride through the east side, I wanna
I don't see you.
I don't see you.
Get there like 232.
23. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, 23. Blow your counters out. Dead bitch.
Damn. Nigga poured the whole goddamn champagne bottle. This nigga no like Shaq comment and said y'all lost it when he hit them hot note. Damn near, because that nigga did sing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, a little bit.
This nigga said, as a deaf person, it's great to see a young black man honor his friends. This shit getting out of hand, though. I done heard some diss songs, but this shit is, like, way, like,
this over. This is, like, overboard.
They said the rapper, producer, manager, director, engineer, even that bottle of champagne all going to hell.
And whoever made that post.
Damn. Make sure y'all hit the like button, hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all stay tuned, nigga. Young and Nace, y'all catch some beer. Young and Nace, Sleazy Flow. Up next, nigga. Catch y'all next week.